When I was 17 years old, I lost my grandmother to breast cancer. It seems like yesterday. I can just see if she were here today, she'd be the loudest one in the crowd, you know. Get off my grandbaby, you know. But she's not. She's missed so much. So much has happened. I've graduated from college. I've had two sons. I'm now a WWE superstar. I wish she had the opportunity to experience my accomplishments. Like my grandmother used to say, it's time to stand up and fight together as a team, and together we will dominate this